There we go, that's what's up. Okay, cool, I got to pick them both up. And this guy doesn't drop anything. Okay, so I have a bow and some berries, and I'm at G6. J-Dog, I am heading that way, dude. I'm close, I think. Not there yet. But I am heading that direction. Slowly, because there's a shit ton of zombies. I believe this is still the right way. I hope it is. Oh god, oh shit. He's attacking that. There's a lot of zombies, dude. J-Dog, when I get to a safe spot, dude, I'll try to add you to the group again. Why can't we be friends? But seriously, we should have been friends. Those guys are jerks. G6. That's a Zambo. Zambo. There's so many. Okay, this is, I think, where... Oh god, I always forget his name. Grox. There's no B. That's why I forget the name. J-Dog. What was it, 616? Okay, good. I see some fucking zombies. And I see a hut. Which... I don't even know. So I tried to add J-Dog. It's okay. How many berries we got? 24. We good for now. We good. We still are going the right way, I hope. I want this to turn into... Fuck, it's H. So, are we being followed? So, I'm going too far. I need to go north.
We have to break down and figure out how to use a bow.
Yeah, right. You can, give me 1 second. Okay, yeah, you can rip the shirt that you have into cloth, and then you find sticks, and just craft the sticks with the cloth. There's a zombie up there attacking something. It might be the deer. Okay, we're back in G. So this way might be. We're back in G. We were H. So we want to make sure that we're going towards the lake. We're back in H, goddammit. God damn it. This is very hard to make sure you're going the right way. G, we're back in G. So let's keep going this way until we find something. Well, at least I know how to make a bow now.
What are you trying to make?
I hear someone. Trust that this guy's not gonna kill me.
Like at this point, I'm wondering if I'm a bullet delivery service.
I know, right? I see another dude right here who may or may not try to kill me. We'll see. Only time will tell. Let's see. What's up, dude? That's a zombie. Oh, it's the helmet. That sucked. Hopefully I can get some of that back. I thought that was a dude. So I can take his helmet if I want to. Maybe I should. Container. That one's pretty obvious, but it's fine. It's not like I have anything else. Did you get the invite? J-Dog? No, looks like not yet. Good, I got turned around. That's awesome. So I was going this way. This is the way I was going. So we were on a hill. But that's a huge mountain. I don't feel like that's the right way. Maybe it is. I don't really know. Let's see, someone's chatting with me. Chatting with some of my buddies that got killed through Steam chat so that we can find each other again. I don't know which way south, though, is the problem. So there's power lines there. So I'm around here. There's hills. If I'm G6, highway's right here. If I can find the water, I should be able to find where we are. There's the water. J-Dog, how's it going on your end, buddy? Any luck? Or did you get killed? I believe that. This game's a game about dying over and over again to people who have, like, all the gear. G6, okay. So we're at a bridge. That's a dam. There's a bridge there. That's not what I'm... So if I'm G6, I'm probably right here. So will that would take me where I want to go? Let's try it. Am I ducked? There we go. Let's try this way. I might be crazy. Depends on which side I'm on, though. If I'm on this side, right here, that's the direction I want to go. If I'm on this side, that's the direction I want to go. I don't know. I guess we'll find out really relatively soon. I don't remember there being a bunch of mountains. There's hills that way. So if I'm heading this way, there's mountains on my left. Left mountains there. They'd be on my right if I was going that way. J-Dog, nice. Perfect. So yeah, you guys are set. I need to find y'all. Just keep heading this way, see if I'm right. I don't think this is the right way, though. But as long as I've been heading this way, I may as well double check. Doing okay on food and health, too. I got some blackberries to eat when I do. So this road should be heading north and south. I believe, because I'm still in G. Could be wrong. Okay, so that's H, so I am wrong. Let's head back this way, because obviously I need to be in G. And there's water there. So the water's the key. Oh, good. With a map. You fucks. Really? Really? Wow. Well, I was close. Hey, maybe I'll respawn at G8. That's super cool that you can respawn though. Until you're like close to your friend or something. G9, perfect. Perfect. So hopefully. But like, really? Oh no, this is my favorite shirt. Alright, I'll break it. Go up there. Tools go in the pouch. And rip this guy. So anyway, J-Doc, I died, but I am closer to you guys now, so that's good. Okay. Crafting. Oh wait, I have to just go like this, that's right. Craft one. Wooden arrow, craft max. Cool. So, we are in good shape once again. Nothing is worse for the wear. We don't have a shirt on, and that's awkward. I feel like that's maybe not... So, there are mountains here, though, so maybe I was heading the right way. There's a shack. Let's just head towards that shack for now. Oh, whoops. Anything in here? There's a sleep roll. No door. They took all their shit out of here. Or someone raided them. DeSoto Service Shop. G9 is where I'm still at. Cars don't work. Cool, so I'm really close to you guys in the shack. I just need to find out which direction will get me to you. Scrap metal, metal sheet. Nah, dude, I don't use Skype, unfortunately. Take the scrap of cloth and the repair kit. Was there a repair kit in here? No, metal sheet, okay. So let's just head one way, see where this takes me. Then I can kind of get the lay of the land. I'm at G9. And so I'm really close to you guys. I just don't know which direction will get me there. Wow. There we go, not so bad. And I got both arrows back. Okay. F9. So if that way took me to F from G, that means heading back will be east. So that means I was heading west. So head back east, south. So I need to head south. Okay. So that's east, this is west, that's south. J-Dog, I don't use Skype, man. But the good news is I think I kind of know where you guys at. Oh yeah, I died again, by the way. I had my map open and I was running on the street. And then when I took the map down, I had been run over by a car. Yeah, but I'm actually a G9, so they're actually helping me out. J-Dog found Grox, and they're at the shack. Where are you guys located?
H7, in the middle of Cranberry.
Okay, so you're near the shack, too. F9. I don't want F. I want to go this way. This way should be where G8 is. G9, good. I don't think I can, but can I craft while I'm walking? No. Let's just take a second here. And craft the arrows. Craft No. Oh, that's fine. I don't care about that. I thought it was going to build me another bow. Which, I don't need no stinking bow. Oh, I see it won't fit. Let's put that on top of there, then. Blackberries, we'll put that in the pants so everything sort of stays next to each other for now. Tools are in jeans, weapons are in my pouch. So, G and F. F, G, I'm around here. I'm 9, I want 8. I'm around here. So yeah, I want to head north, actually. My bad. I thought it was like 6 or something. But at least it doesn't really matter. Once I find... Whoa, that's a trap. One of these directions is correct. This is either north or south. Let's see. Am I standing on a trap? Really? I was standing on a fucking trap? Okay, let's use a bandage then. While I do that... Truck stop... It's not helpful to me, but cranberry's there at H. I'm somewhere around here. So if I find a street. Apartments. Not sure which way's which is the problem. Go this way, yo. G9. So cranberry's like H8, which probably is why.
So scary.
Yeah, dude. Probably should have built our shack further away from cranberry. See a dude running down the street with a flashlight. But I don't trust anyone anymore.
Up here. Hi.
Oh god, that was my whole plan.
How are you?
Good day.
Yeah.
Slash night.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
My buddy over there, I just met him. I was asking him, do trees respawn in this game when you cut them down or no?
Trees, do they respawn? That's a very good question. And I don't know. I would imagine yes.
Are
but
you
I don't know.
Too?
Yes. Am I ducked? You seem really tall. God, I don't know if I should trust this person. These guys look like the people that killed me.
Well, I think this flash putt is useless.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome, but I don't think it's helping me out.
Try and use, but it doesn't seem like it's going to get darker.
Yeah, it can help. It gets darker than this, but so far I've noticed that it's more trouble than it's worth to use a flashlight. I do not trust this guy. Okay. So this is the gas station that we met Evil at, I believe. I don't trust those two. Mostly because I got killed by a guy-girl combo. One of them had a bow. Wonder how to make... Cool, I have an axe. Not a good axe, but an axe.
How hard are cars to find this?
Why didn't you have a shirt, man?
Okay, at least that guy's talking now.
I think what? He tore it up, because you can tear up
cars. Yeah, exactly.
Generally, why are you naked, man?
It's as he stated. I needed the bandages, so I tore my shirt up. I'm not above it.
Hey, man.
I don't want these guys to know where my...
Don't make fun of the people without shirts. They're just poor OP.
We just can't afford shirts, man. Oh no, this is where we met. There we go. I knew I recognized it.
Last time I spawned in, I tried talking to a dude, and he just killed me and called me a bitch. It was pretty nice of him.
Yeah, my last life I got ran over, actually.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, in a car. So that's something cool, I guess. Found an empty water bottle. Okay. I'll take these back to the crate. Okay. Let's take a look around. So somebody shot a bow. Okay, she shot a bow.
Ooh. Gino, how long have you been playing that?
Just for about a day. Not too long at all. Pretty fun though.
Did you just buy it on the Steam Summer Sale?
Yeah, dude, on sale I bought it. You've been playing for a while?
Well, I kind of lied to him and told him I'm a new player. I actually run the largest group of friendly players on the entire server.
Nice.
Yeah, and I just randomly, like, when I respawn, I like to joke around and act like I'm a new spawn.
Oh, nice, dude. He has a gun, so I don't know what to believe. I feel like I'm really trying to get the lay of the land. I don't know which way is the right way. Okay. Wish I had a fucking compass. Well, this isn't helping me because I don't know.
So, how do you prefer playing the game, man? You just prefer running and gunning?
What?
How do you prefer to play the game, like run and gun, you know, killing everybody you see, etc.?
Oh, no, I don't typically kill people, but I've just been died. I've just been killed like 5 times, so I'm just like, yeah, I'm gonna just try and loot stuff and stay away from people.
My last life, I had roughly over 100 rounds, 2,000 slot backpack, which is insanely hard to get. You have to get a warrant letter for that, which you have to kill thousands of zombies to get. I had a Jeep. I had pretty much everything that you could ever want in this game, and just one shot, dead. And I was like, well, that's that.
Yeah, after that, you just go with it.
I don't know. I still have a truck in my base, but it's just like, I'm not going to use it.
Yeah, exactly. Cool, I found an event ticket, I guess. Guess that's cool.
Hey, Squirt Milk, how's it going, bud?
I just don't trust anyone, dude.
Aw, dude, I want the bike helmet, too.
Okay, you can have the bike helmet.
Daddy can.
I found a group of people who aren't killing each other, but I just don't know what to believe anymore. I don't know what to believe.
You guys want me to dye your guys' t-shirts? Here, look, I got this one.
Well, he doesn't have a shirt, so that'd be a little hard. Ah, oh, you took it, you bastard!
You guys see the t-shirt I have on?
Who wants the helmet? Who wants the helmet?
Nah, it's fine, dude.
What's going on?
Okay.
Oh, dude, I already have that skin. I'm just not using it. Here,
I don't know, man. I just don't know. I don't know what to believe anymore. I honestly don't trust anyone, but okay. Let's just walk a direction and see what happens. So someone just got shooted.
Nah, man.
Bro.
Sorry, man.
Bro, I have counter snipers in the world.
Not counter snipers, like Black Ops. 360.
Like they're gonna shoot you right now. Okay, see you later, bye.
What? I have a shirt now, that's cool.
I mean, we're not dead yet, so. Nice shirt!
Hey man, hey, go wait, Sally, the other one.
What?
Let's try to give these the three of us. I mean, if somebody else come, let's try to, I don't know, like, pretend we accept the guy, but let's heal him. Do you agree with that?
Sorry, you're not coming through very clear.
Yeah, it's a little loud.
I don't even know. I'm just gonna go this way. Well, I have a shirt. That's cool. Come on, auto-run, damn it. Oh, it's because when I strafe, I stop auto-running. That's why I keep stuttering like a fool. Nah, dude, unfortunately, I don't use, like, TeamSpeak or anything like that. I should, but, yeah, I don't have anything. Do you have a TeamSpeak server or something? I should get one. I've been debating getting it. They're following me. I don't know.
Man, what would it be like to have a gun and bullets?
Dude, I don't even know. I have some friends following me, and I don't feel like they're friendly. They are still following me. G9. G8! Sucker what? G8. For great. Great. So, J-Dog, I'm near you guys, but, like, I have people following me that I don't completely trust. So I'm gonna try and figure out where I am, but I'm not going to fucking come to the base if I find out where you are.
So I just watched a Jeep drive off from this location I'm arriving at, which about means there's nothing here.
Can't ditch that easy, Gino. Nice try.
What? I didn't hear what you said.
I said you can't ditch us that easy, my friend.
Oh, I'm not trying to ditch you. I'm just looking for stuff.
Well, they opt for survival. How about we do some real quick, guys? You guys got team speed?
Negative.
Well, it's just going to be a bad idea to go up and opt for survival camp without... without voice counts, because what's going to happen is we're going to have to talk to each other in name, and we're going to get shot, because there's always people here.
It's like super dark right now.
Install TeamSpeak?
This motherfuckers, dude. Oh, dead again.
Would you be willing to install TeamSpeak, or no?
Oh yeah, at some point. I don't really want to do it right now, though.
Alright, whatever. Looks like we're just going to go for it.
Yeah, I can be quiet, though. So apparently these guys are...
Gino, you're being too loud.
Shh, quiet. We're sleuthing. I don't know, these guys seem cool. What's up, Lynn? Oh god. I don't know, I feel like they're cool.
Gotta be like ninjas, guys. Follow my lead.
Okay, so I'll follow you.
Yay.
Yeah, okay, these guys seem cool. Hey. Thank you for the follow. I just realized it's probably Becca Lynn. But yeah, what's up? Thank you for the follow, thank you. I am trying to find my buddies, but like I ran into these people and I don't know if I can trust them.
Search the perimeter.
I can't hear you, speak louder. Oh shit, I found it.
Wait, there are some guys. There are like 7 guys there.
Okay.
Just kidding, man.
I don't even know.
1 or 2 guys.
Jesus, is he super loud, Becca?
I saw them.
I don't know.
Well, I guess it's a good thing I just got a makeshift bow and a freaking Robin Hood, so...
Oh god, these guys seem cool. I'm gonna go with it. Combat knife, go in the shirt. No, that goes in the shirt then, that goes there. Becca, there we go. Yeah, okay, oh, is that a... Yeah, that's what I want. That is what I want. Get rid of that. That's almost broken, of course. What about that? That's almost broken too, but less almost broken.
Radio, radio. Can anybody hear me? Radio.
What's up, man? I can hear you. I totally can still hear him.
Alright.
570, nice! See, I knew there was a reason to keep that weapon repair kit. Oh my god, and I have a bandana. I'm amazing. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much, Becca. Yeah, you know, I like my face. What can I say? Let's get rid of that knife, and I'll take the bow for no one, because it's almost broke. So, it's fine. Let's just go Knife. Actually, where's my makeshift bow? That's I'll take that, because it's got more. Yeah. Whoa. No, don't drop that. Drop that. Take my makeshift bow. Swap for that. Good to go. Okay, so I kind of know my way around here. There's a shirt guy who may or may not want to kill me. I'll be cool. I'll be cool about it. Okay. Can you touch it? I'd be, if you can, if some way you could, like, through the virtual interface, touch my face. Not only would I allow it, but I would be thoroughly impressed.
I want to know who those dudes are blowing so that they can get a fully loaded AK.
Dude, right? Okay. So, J-Dog, you still in chat, bro? Because I'm super close to you.
What sort of costume deal do I have to make to get a gun and have more than two bullets?
I think it's cash up, bro. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know how it works. Okay, there's the lake. So, Becca, what I'm trying to do... And, yeah, we totally should play together. I'd be down. What I'm trying to do is find my buddies. I'm trying to find some friends. We met up earlier, but holy, then we got killed. But we're in G8. And so, around this area is where we're supposed to meet up, but I'm very easily lost in this game because I, oh, plus my character's getting hungry. I only have 4 blackberries. I should probably make that a priority. So J-Dog, I'm right next to you guys. I just don't remember which direction I go to get to you guys. Let Gorks know that I'm like really right next to you guys. The town where we... Oh shit, I think I'm going the right way, but I don't know. I'm right next to you guys. I was by the pier. I was by the pier. I'm trying to find you now. Wait a minute. Because I remember our base is next to a bunch of blackberry bushes. Also, I just have a compulsion. I need to pick them all up. Wait a minute. Becca, yeah, totally. The only reason I know what... Wait, I'm in F8 now. Fuck. Okay, I am next to you guys, J-Dog. Like, right next to you guys. I'm going back that direction. Maybe it's this way. G8, maybe it's this way. Anyway, yeah, definitely add me on Steam. I believe it's Gino_MD is my Steam. But if you can't find me that way, I have a link to my channel down below. Wait a minute. I see a rock. That's not a bear or anything. Oh my god, I'm so close to you guys, but I don't know where. I don't know how to get to you. Steam, Skype, same. They're both the same thing. You're not dumb. Whoa, wrong way. God damn, this is driving me crazy, because J-Dog, I'm right next to you guys. Did you join the party, by the way? What's your in-game name, J-Dog, so I can add you? God, I'm so close to those guys. so close, but I can't find. I know I'm around here. G8. I'm gonna have to eat some berries pretty quick. Okay, see? The Op for Wilderness Camp. I'm here again. Maybe it's over this ridge. Is it over this ridge? Oh my gosh, come on. What's over the ridge? Because we were by a... We were by the road. And we were by... There's the trailer park that J-Dog found. Oh snap! This looks familiar. J-Dog 616. Oh duh, I should... Oh man, I see bushes. J-Dog, oh my god, I'm so close to you guys, I can taste it. And then I won't have to be alone anymore. I won't have to... But like I said, I have a compulsion. There's berry bushes here. And they cannot go unpicked. Because what if I need them? And I will, actually, my character is starving. It's more important to just eyes on the prize, pick berries, than it is to do anything else. Yeah, I think you guys are right down there. Right down somewhere. Somewhere down there. Let's see. You guys gotta be around here. Can I see the road from here? I can, yeah, the base has gotta be right here. Come on, I'm good with direction. Base has gotta be like right here. Right around here. Oh, there's a road too. So let's go up this way. Is that a person or a zombie? I know, right? Close yet far. That's my freaking problem right now. If I can find the bushes, then that's... There we go. What's up? Oh, man. It took me so long to find you guys.
You scared the crap out of
me. I'm sorry. God. I'm just so happy that I'm just so happy
I finally came back. Yo, we got, what's your friend's name?
Gorks?
Not...
J-Dog?
Yeah, Gork. No, it's like the Gork guy, I think. Grox, yeah. I'm cutting down a tree to get
What's
some
up?
Firewood.
What's
this
up?
One guy just... This one guy jumps at him, unloads a bow into his face, I run back, and Clay run out of here, we got our guns blazing, just light up the guy.
Nice, dude,
then
nice.
On the way, we were up in the hunting cabins, three guys with AKs or something start loading up on us from,
oh, Jesus.
The big base over there. All escaped fine, except for Clay, who got shot there, too.
Dude, where's Gorks?
He got killed by a guy with a bow.
Oh, damn, that sucks. J-Dog, what's up, buddy?
Yo, J-Dog, you got a radio?
I have a radio for now. Holy shit.
I had a radio.
Dude, I totally just finally made it back to the cabin. I found some buddies.
What do you mean by buddies?
Also, Gino, you got,
like, actual buddies.
I don't know, TeamSpeak, that's where, right now everyone's just on there.
Not like dudes that are gonna rape you?
Oh god, no.
It's a lot better than talking in-game, too.
Yeah, I should download TeamSpeak. I don't have it, but I should.
They're making you say that.
You should just do that now. Nothing's happening. Clay had to make
it. No. We're good. We're good.
Back. Or not Gino.
No, friends from, a different life.
Yeah, he's coming.
J-Dog's from the stream. And this guy's from my previous life when I fought for my friends. So, yeah, we're all kicking it in the cabin.
He's in the TeamSpeak. Apparently his name is Grox. Oh, I found a snoop egg, actually.
Nice. I'm gonna pick stuff up. What's that?
Don't go outside. There's only death outside.
I know, right? Jesus. I finally found this place. I'm never leaving again. Becca, my Steam picture. I believe it's a picture of me wearing a blue shirt eating a burrito. Okay, so what did I find? Bullets that I can't use. Bullets. And put the vitamins in there. Put the berries in my pack.
Do you need a gun?
I don't have a gun currently, yeah.
I'll lend you mine here.
Well, I have this bow. I'm actually pretty good with it, so I don't mind it.
Eh, take it. It's right on the ground there.
All the guns. Wait, how do I...
There's two rounds there for you. Two extras. You got a full mag in there.
Sweet. Put the bow in here. Try to put this bow away. I brought my makeshift bow in case you guys needed one. So they drop the makeshift bow. Pick up that gun. 380? Does it take 380? Oh wow, it does. I had some of those. I just put them in here, didn't I? 380 rounds. Nice. Let's take that. Whatever. I'll eat those.
I gotta go dump some stuff inside those chests.
Sweet. Cool. And I had some shots for that too, so I think I have 5 shots. 3. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. We have a gun. Ish. Why does it look all weird?
Yeah, there's some arrows in that chest for you, man.
Any of you guys have M19 ammo?
I do not.
Oh, 45 ACP? I dropped some in the chest there.
Arrows, cool. I'll take those. Why not? Take those. 3, 4. Can't carry them, can I? Purified water. Wow. I didn't know I had that. Any backpacks in here? No, we don't have any. We need to get some. Mix those. Arrows go there. Oh, fucking get rid of the flashlight. I don't need that crap. Go away, flashlight. Oh, he's in the box, isn't he? Okay, so everyone has a gun. Oh, cool. Let me add you. There we are. Bam. We are friends. It's official. It's official. So I found the base. Now I'm chatting with Orcs. With J-Dog. J-Dog and Sniper. Bam. So, I think I said something to you that I meant to say to Gorks.
Yeah.
But you know I'm hanging with you already.
Just gonna say.
You're like, yeah, dude, I know that. There we go. Say it to the right person that time. All right. Yep, it's official. We are family. Now let me eat.
Hey, Gino, can you back out for a sec just so I can grab the meat?
Yeah, dude.
Thanks, man.
Eat some blackberries. I can never have too many berries. That's like my thing.
So you said this is your first day playing, eh?
Yep, this is my first day actually playing this. I played for about an hour one time, and I did pretty good, but then I died, so.
Yeah, I've tried it like once with Social, back when we both got it, and then I didn't play it for a while. About 4 days ago, I decided to give it another shot, and I've been playing it every day since. So
nice.
I got a pretty good instead.
Nice, dude. Yeah, it's pretty cool, actually. I used to play a lot of DayZ, and then I tried the standalone, and it was pretty cool. But there are some problems, you know, so it's kind of cool to try something else.
Yeah, I used to play DayZ. I think I've got like something like 1,400 hours now in the Arma series, so...
Yeah, that's pretty crazy. It eats up time,
yeah,
dude. It totally eats up time.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I put those away. Where's the 308? Is that what I need?
Alright, I'm meeting up with our buddy still.
Cool, who we meeting? I lost him. He's gone. You patrolling? They see me patrolling. Hayden. Well, I need to get this TeamSpeak everyone's talking about. I used to use it when I was in my WoW days.
Hello.
Hey, Inquisitor.
Oh, what's up? I'm still at the dam.
Oh, you're at the dam?
Yep.
Dam's right north of where we have our base actually looks like.
There's only one other guy in here.
Oh. Why can't I turn my map off? Never mind. Meet you? Yeah, where are you? I totally will. I mean, you should probably come meet me because you sound like you're not completely horrible at this game. Oh my god, berries. This is my job. I know. Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Oh crap, bear.
Armagard.
Inside.
Armagard. Oh my god, he's gonna maul our entire thing down. Oh good lord, oh good lord, oh good lord. Oh my god. Lock him in there, lock him in. Lock him in.
He's on your foot. What?
Just lock him in there.
Any of you in the den.
We're inside the shop. Oh crap, man. Okay.
I think he's dead.
Are you sure, man?
Unless there's another bear in there. Yeah, I shot a bear that was out there.
I have a gun with two bullets.
I don't know who Drac 1 is. So.
Oh, he's our, he's our friend. Add him to the group. Bullets.
Oh, cool. I totally will.
Where are you, Dan?
Probably add J-Dog, too.
J-Dog, yes. J-Dog.
Headed that direction.
616. Why is it all weird? J-Dog 616. That's right, I believe.
I'm trying to get out to the waste disposal site.
Invite.
Never been out there.
Who's the other guy? God, stop moving. Stop moving. Drac 1.
Start to Dan, but I'm leaving.
Inquisitor, I'll invite him too. Inquisitor. There. Grox died again, of course. Cool. So we're all friends. Alright. So, I'm just gonna come right out and say it. This is way too small for this many people and a fire.
We're gonna build a base.
We need to build a base. How do we build a base?
I don't know.
Well, shit, that's a good start. Becca, how do we build a base? I don't know how to build a base either, so... Let's just build more shacks. Oh, we could build like a community.
I thought we actually wait for Clay to get back on and then build an actual, like, village, because that would
okay.
Probably be a bit better. did you add, Dracone to the...
I did, yeah, I did. What's up, dude?
Okay. Sweet.
You're all live to the world, by the way. I don't know who I told, but we're streaming on Twitch.
Yeah, you told me.
Okay, good. So no bad words. No bad words, guys. No, I'm totally fucking kidding. Becca, totally. Are you like a noob to the game? Because
keep this G-rated?
Yeah, G-rated for Gino. That was tacky. Thanks for pretending you didn't hear it.
Oh, no. I laughed at that, actually. That was
pretty okay. Next time, can you laugh into the mic, just so everyone hears it? Perfect. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, hold on. I'm trying this gun.
You got this? Oh, yep, he's dead as hell.
This is a good gun. I took it off Gronk or whatever, his body.
Nice. And then if he asks, just say, no, man, I have not seen your gun. This one's
yeah,
nice,
he's
though.
He's the TeamSpeak. He definitely heard me say that.
How does TeamSpeak work? Is it like push to talk or?
Okay, I'm being told his name's Grox.
Grox, yeah, G-R-O-X.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna hop in the shack here. I'm gonna Google how to make, like, bait. Actually, you know what? We can probably figure this out. Does anyone here have a backpack?
That would be a big no. I had one, and then I died. I was with Grox. He died, too. We died together. It was nice. I mean, not the dying part, but we were together, so I didn't feel so alone. You guys.
Alright, we're gonna need to make backpacks. We're gonna get tons of wood.
Wait, you can make backpacks?
Good idea to figure it. Apparently.
This is amazing. I need to make a backpack. So, are y'all in TeamSpeak? Everyone
except you is in
TeamSpeak. Wow. Now I feel awkward. I'm like that third man out. But I'm like the fourth or fifth.
It, man.
Oh, I totally will. I totally will.
Just do it now. Just do it now.
Oh, I totally will.
Excellent.
Yeah, no, I think I will. Hold on.
Okay. I don't have TeamSpeak. I'll send you my, I'll send you the IP to connect to.
Cool, yeah. So I'll do that. Let me alt-tab, and then I'll download.
Yeah, I'm going to be alt-tab too. I'm going to look up how to make bases.
Cool. I still think that the millions of huts is kind of a cool idea, but you know, whatever you guys want. All right.
I do not have TeamSpeak. I have no idea what it does.
They don't have TeamSpeak. They don't know what it does.
It's like, it's a way to talk with people.
I used to use TeamSpeak.
Skype, except good. Is how I like to say it. It's pretty good.
Oh god, I'm facing upwards. So there's TeamSpeak.
Oh yeah.
And then
five
it says
bullets.
TeamSpeak 2, TeamSpeak 3. Which version of said TeamSpeak do I want?
Nice.
Bitches better be scared. Got five bullets in my gun.
Oh, snap. Hey, I have five bullets too. We can be friends. I mean, we're already friends. So, you guys need to get here because we're totally all hanging out in our one little tiny shack, and we need more people in the shack is all I'm saying.
Where?
Sounds like Sausage Fest.
It totally freaking is. But it's G8. G8. And then, that's all I know. But I found it. Anyway, I'll be right back. I'm actually going to download TeamSpeak since they're all in it. But we're going to work on a base. We're going to work on a base.
You guys have vests?
So, you need wood and nails and shit. I haven't even seen wood and nails and shit.
No.
Damn.
Checking your browser before accessing TeamSpeak. I'm stretching right now. That's my life.
I think I died.
Who died? Was that Inquisitor? What are you doing? Are you punching me? I will end your life. I'm all tab, bro. Download TeamSpeak, yo. That's what you get. That's
I'll
what
take
you.
Step back. I did kill an unarmed.
That's what you get. I hope you don't die. Fix yourself up. I shot you in the freaking head and you didn't die. I'm so glad.
Nobody had to know.
Okay. J Dog, you're bleeding. Like. Blood is coming
out.
Heal yourself. Okay. Well, don't punch me. I don't know what to expect. I can't see your names. I just see a person punching me. So you heal up, and you guys make sure to punch me while I'm AFK. I just come back and see someone punching me. What am I supposed to expect?
Is there an inside to the dam?
Oh, does anyone have some gauze they can drop into the crate for
him? I totally shot him. He shouldn't have been punching me.
Can you set a pipe?
Did you just freaking punch me again? Did you just freaking...
Is there a lot of cool gear in there?
I got some stuff from
there. No, Q does something. It's like a grab or something. I don't know what it does.
AR-15 and one bullet for it.
I don't know what's happening.
Three bullets in your shotgun? Go take over the world.
I'm trying to
drop. Here's a summary. I try to see what Q does. Q shoot me in the face.
Okay, the whole time it looked like you were punching me. Sorry for shooting your face. I dropped a band-aid. Eat it. Use it. It's right there. Hurry! If you die, I'm gonna feel bad.
Cut down a tree, no wood came out.
Oh god.
Not even kidding.
That's fucking hilarious. Oh my god. I didn't see his name, I just saw a dude punching me, and I was like, is this real life? And so I waited, and then he did it again, and then I was like, yeah, it's fucking real life, he's punching me, so. Yeah, I shot him in the face.
I'm
really surprised he didn't die. Really surprised he didn't die. Yeah, just some random dude punching me. Let me download TeamSpeak. Bam. Becca, you're attractive. You're attractive. Server, ask J-Dog. J-Dog knows. J-Dog, what server are we on, dude? I know it starts with an A. That's all I know.
Grateful that I have a compass.
Yes, I agree. I will download TeamSpeak. Thanks for asking if I agree, which I do.
God, wouldn't that be nice?
Can anyone who's in the chest pop out so I can drop some stuff in?
I don't think I'm in the chest, but let me look. Save TeamSpeak, open H1Z1.
I don't think anyone's in the chest.
No, I'm not in the chest. I'm working on the TeamSpeak thing. Hey, what server is this? Who knows?
It's Abomination.
Abomination.
Oh, yeah, Abomination.
Oh, see? Oh, that's why we got confused. J-Dog knows. Oh, you're J-Dog. Oh, I totally shot you, J-Dog. At least you're not bleeding anymore.
Yeah, can you re-invite Drac 1?
Drac 1. Group. Drac 1. Drac 1, Drac 1.
Okay.
So, Becca, this is Aftermath.
Can we make another storage container somehow?
First person only, because it's ridiculous. There we go, so Drac's in our base. I'm gonna put the gun away. I'm gonna put the gun away. I can't be trusted, because if I see someone punching me, I'm gonna shoot them. I'm a horrible person. I'm a horrible individual. Okay.
Does anybody know what Q does?
It pushes people.
It's a push. It pushes. So, we have TeamSpeak officially. Let's find out how use TeamSpeak.
I don't think the group can hear me.
So, yeah, Becca, I think it's called Aftermath. But yeah, it's first person only. And it's PvP. So see if Aftermath fits that description, it's probably Aftermath. J-Dog knows though, because J-Dog's the one who I had no fucking idea, and so I told him like what I thought.
One radio.
So he would know for sure. I do think it is Aftermath though. TeamSpeak.
Actually, I take it back. I gave his group a radio.
I hate you. Milo is being a good kitty for now, so keep being a good kitty. Trying to load TeamSpeak. Come on now. There we go.
Hello? Anyone on channel 7? Nope, apparently.
Yo, you guys, I'm gonna need you, some of you to help me get some items. Oh, crap, it's Grox. Hey, Grox.
Okay, I'm working on the TeamSpeak thing. This is harder than it looks.
Working on the TeamSpeak.
This is harder than it looks.
It's lagging me.
Yeah, I'll talk about it.
What's up? Okay. My kitty right there. My kitty. Welcome to TeamSpeak, choosing your nickname, choosing your microphone settings, test your microphone, pretty sure it already works. Next, please choose a nickname. Let's go with Gino. That's a good nickname. Voice activation detection, yes. Hi.
Hello.
Check this out. This is what I'm dealing with right now. Detection. What is this? Why do I hear myself? This is freaking me the fuck out. What's that? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's just say next. Next. Microphone mute.
Guys, I made it to G8.
Nothing there. Which voice TeamSpeak is using?
Channel switch.
Hello?
User entered your channel.
Female, of course.
You're looking for that little trailer of cabins.
Hello, do you hear me?
Oh my god. J-Dog, no problem, dude, no problem.
Excuse me, sir, do you hear me?
I hear you. I hear you. I might leave the channel.
Mr. Rabbit Dance, I want to see you.
Ah.
I'm pretty sure you're like banana.
Fuck it. I don't need the radio that badly. Fuck that. See, I didn't actually have a radio. So, it was, like, glitchy, I guess. But I don't need to hear that child screaming. Okay, let me figure this out. Let me figure this out. There we go. There we go. Sorry, y'all. Let's see. Oh, man, this thing seems to crash. So how do I connect? Connect.
Hey, Gino. I'm using group chat, but where is your fort?
Connected.
Visitors in our group.
Channel switched.
Hello?
What?
Hello? Who's this?
Who's this?
Hello?
Hey. What's up?
Hey, Gino.
Yeah, it's
okay,
Gino.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah. Dang, that's Gino.
Gino, I need you to pick up those metal
Gino,
brackets and
up,
put them
dude?
In the chest for me.
Pick things up,
those
put them in
brackets
chest.
Just all over the ground. I need you to take them and put them in the chest. I have no inventory space.
Oh, okay. I totally can. But
like,
first, I need to turn you out.
A single point open.
How the hell do I turn?
I DC'd and now I'm not in a group anymore, so just fuck it.
Audio.
Yeah, I'll add you in. Oh, wait, never mind.
Becca, I will try not to shoot you. I will try not to shoot you if I find you. Sound pack.
Hey, Drake.
Can someone take these metal brackets on the ground and put them in the chest for me?
How do hey, I Drake, turn you guys Drake. Up? Looking for settings.
Right click us and then just open up the volume. Or turn up the volume.
Oh, interesting.
Right click on individual people to adjust that.
Oh, that's legit. Dude, I have not used any sort of TeamSpeak since freaking World of Warcraft when I was like a kid.
Yo, can someone seriously now pick up those metal brackets on the ground and put them in the chest? Because I really need those. If they despawn, I'm going to be pissed.
I will in 1 second, but hold on.
Yeah.
Let's try that. Cool.
Did your code not hear me or something?
I can hear you. I kept pushing the wrong button to talk.
Oh, okay. Yo, there's 22 rounds for you in that thing.
Yeah, I didn't want to lose any if I died in case, so I just took like 10 of them. Thanks.
How do you change the push to talk function in TeamSpeak?
Just put yourself on voice auto detection or whatever, and then just get the threshold working right.
Yeah, I have that sweet. Currently, but because I have the stream going, you guys would have to hear everything I say.
Oh, that's cool. I got a friend who records anyways when we play. I'm used to it. It's a lot easier anyways, so he the moment you don't have to worry about pressing buttons.
Yeah, I'll just try leaving it like that, see if that works.
Can whoever pick up the brackets, shove them in the chest real quick?
Okay, so, I'm back in the game officially. What's this about brackets? I hear something about brackets.
They were on the ground. Someone, I think, picked them up.
Ah, okay, we did that.
Yeah, okay, can you put them in the chest?
Someone was in the chest, so I can...
Heat of the moment.
Sweet, thank you so much. Okay.
Becca, yeah, that sounds awesome. Brackets. Oh, I see a person.
Hey, Jeff,
what's
up, man?
Hey, dude. How are you? What?
Hey.
I do know these people. Do you know these people?
Wait, you know these people?
Yeah, these people.
I know Jeno. Who is it?
Yeah, he's cool. He's cool for now.
Yeah, okay.
Why didn't you kill me earlier, Gino?
I didn't kill you because I don't kill people. I'm not an asshole.
Well,
oh, shit. Gino, you're attracting a lot of people, man.
Oh, yeah.
Good,
yeah, no, we're
the
buds.
The army, you know. The bigger...
You could have just said something. You could have been like, yo,
Oh, no, you're good, man. I'm not in here. I just got back. Hey, it's Grox.
That's hilarious.
What up, y'all?
Oh, I'm sleeping, dude.
This is our hut. It's a nice hut. Welcome to it. Guys, let me in the hut.
That's probably bad.
Bitch, give me a second. I'm sleeping. Just give me a second, dude.
I can't get in the hut.
Also, how did you have
5 seconds.
There's no room. This guy won't. Oh, I got it.
Yes. Now close the door. Grox, wait. This is the best hut ever.
Nah, it's cool. I need a hut scavenge.
You guys need any ammo? I got plenty that I can't even use, so.
Sure, man. I can take some 9 mil off your hands.
I'll get you all my ammo.
I hear everyone.
That'd be sweet, man.
Inquisitor, what's up, dude? What's up?
Yes, I am here, finally.
Alright, we're working on building a base, but no one knows how to build a base.
I sort of know how to build a base, but we need all the weapons.
This is confusing. I don't know who's in team speak and who's not.
That's all me, dude.
Dudes, I'm gonna hop out of TeamSpeak for now, just because I'm getting a lot of background noise. But I have it for later. I have it for later.
Hey, what's up, Inquisitor?
Disconnected. Disconnected. Oh. There we go. Jesus. All right.
Let's go. Everyone here is cool right now.
Okay, so, what's up? I got out of TeamSpeak. Phone now. Inquisitor, dang, you are freaking balling, dude. Look at you. Yeah, we all cool. Inquisitor's my buddy.
What about that guy?
Nope, we're all cool. Everyone is cool here. I'm friends with all of you.
What would you guys want for the school of coin?
Zelenos is the only person I don't actually know. But we're friends. Yeah, I can hear you. What's up?
Alright. How much for the school of twine? Or is it not for sale?
Spool of twine. I don't know how to make things in this game. Ask them.
No. It's in the chest. Let's just sit there.
I think we need more huts.
Yeah, don't put stuff in the second chest. That is just for base materials.
Okay.
Inquisitor, I'm gonna need you to come with me. We're gonna go on a tree cutting journey. We're gonna chop down logs like no one's business. The rest of you guys need to grab nails and metal, because we gotta have like 20 nails to build a foundation. Alright.
Dang, where do we even get nails?
Are you guys new to this game?
I'm not new.
Alright, I would just recommend maybe if you're gonna group coordinate, maybe use like TeamSpeak or something.
Alright, Inquisitor, you wanna come with me? Right here?
Cool. Okay, so we have a base with storage containers, is all
right
I know.
Alright, yeah. We got a lot of trees.
I don't have an axe.
I got an axe. Hey, no. I don't have a backpack.
Can I lock it?
He's following me, dude.
Is it locked? Okay. Cool. This guy's the only guy I don't know.
Vino.
What's up, yo?
Yeah, come with me. We're gonna go get scrap metal.
Sweet, I'll follow you, dude. I hopped out of TeamSpeak for now just because I was getting lots of feedback from everyone talking.
Yeah. It's really confusing. If everyone has TeamSpeak, we'll be fine.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Shit, I have to let people know about you, Becca, so they don't kill you.
You have a gun, right?
I have a gun, yes, with 4 bullets. Becca, when you run into people, just tell them that you know Gino. You're friends with Gino. And then they will not kill you, hopefully. I mean, that's the plan. Not really sure where we're going.
Gino, look at all the cars and see if you can find scrap metal.
Loot the cars. Okay. I'm looting cars. This is my job. I live for this job. Come on, loot this car. Oh, I found a radio! Nice. Okay. So that's cool, I guess. Becca, I hopped out of TeamSpeak. Give me 1 second, and I'll let them know. Okay. Becca, what's your in-game name? Is it Becca? Or is it something else? Ooh, a red cap. I guess I'll take it since I have nothing else. What's up, man? I'm in here. In the little restaurant thing.
Oh, you guys wouldn't mind if I took the .223 ammo?
Who is talking right now? Okay. Hey, Grox, you still in TeamSpeak?
Yeah.
Can you let the guys know that I have a friend coming? Her name's Becca. She's heading to G8, to our little cabin.
Alright.
Okay. There's my bow. I think this is the extent Oh, she lied. You lied! That's okay. She lied. It's actually Little Owie. Something like that. Drop this branch. Fuck, I don't need that. I need the Binox. That's what I need. Okay. I'll head back to the cabin if I can find it. Well, I see a person. I didn't know if that was Grox. What?
There's a wood axe right here.
Gino, how much scrap did you get?
Scrap? Dude, I got zero scrap, but I did get a radio.
That's fine, I guess. You guys find any scrap?
What is this? That's nothing.
Scrap what?
Scrap metal?
No, you don't die from being too retired. Just get on.
Also, I found binoculars, so that's kind of cool. I'm gonna pick blackberries. That's my job. My job is chef. I pick up blackberries because I don't know how to build shit. I hope I don't lose them. I don't know how to get back to the base from here. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Oh, Jesus, dear. I feel like it'll take more than one shot to kill that guy. This guy's gonna be like, where the hell's Gino?
Do any of you want a gun?
What? Let me see if I join the radio station 7, are they gonna still be there, that weird guy? What? How do we make stuff? Oh my god, I'm so scared. I lost everything. Okay, how do we get back to our home? Is it this way? I can't find my way in the dark. Oh my god, I don't know which way is the right way. It's our shack. Is that our shack? I see a light. That's our shack, right? We made it. We won't have to eat any individuals. Actually, we got shit tons of berries. I probably wouldn't have to eat anyone, but it's nice to be, you know, next to my shack. The shack that we built way back when we were just little baby noobs. Drac won. He keeps getting out. Becca, that's my life. I get lost too. I'll try and invite Drac one here. Drac won. Invite. There you go, buddy. Now let's push some shit in this. Binoculars. Well, fuck it. I have not been using my axe. I'm gonna take the binoculars and put the axe in there. There we go. So I need a backpack. I don't have. Do I have a 45? Is that what I'm using? No, I'm using 380. Let's go ahead and unpack the bundle of gauze in case I need to, like, heal. Doesn't fit. Okay. Cool. Beck, are you at G8? You're in G8 and you're lost. It's nighttime, girl. I am not going to be able to find you. Let me see. Oh, that's a tree that literally spawned right in front of me.
Alright, visitor, if you want to hop at the shack real quick.
Don't know if you saw that, but tree spawned right in front of me. It was awful.
Sweet.
Still recovering from it, actually. I'm gonna go find my friend. I'm off.
Alright, man. Go for it.
And I'm lost. Becca, where are you at? Like, ish. Are you in G8? If you're in G8, maybe we can find each other. Are you by huts and things? Are you by a road? Are you by the water? She found a shack. Oh, I'm looting berries. I want a backpack so I can just seriously have the berry hookup if anyone gets hungry. I'm gonna hunt this deer. I don't know how to make shit, so I'm just gonna go hunt this deer. What's up, deer? Oh, D-E-E-R is what it is, but the way I said it, it's like it was D-E-A-R. Did I miss just now? What happened?
I once tried 1, 2, 3, 4 and actually...
Go to the water? Okay, Becca. Let me get my arrows and eat this poor little guy. How do I... Excuse me, sir. What's the point of hunting you if I can't use you? Okay, whatever. I'm going to the water, Becca. Going to the water.
Who's J-Dog?
J-Dog is one of my buddies. Becca.
Oh,
Becca, I see you over there. Maybe, is that you? I see a person. I'm so gonna get shot. I'm gonna get shooted right in my freaking face.
Hope they don't all shoot me.
Oh yeah. Well.
So Gina, you missed it. So, like I was saying, I got a gun with 7 bullets, right?
Go on, go on.
So, I see this guy running across the street. Really armored up and everything.
I hear a gun.
Stops.
I just died.
So I run up. I just run up behind
in front
him.
Of the shack.
Shoot him 7 times in the back of the head. It was only 3.
Damn.
Well, I just died in front of the shack.
I took all of his bullets.
Okay.
I got 30 bullets now, motherfuckers.
Nice.
On a gun I can use. I'm walking, but then I had to
run. Oh shit, Becca, it's not looking good for us. Yeah, I think my buddies have just been getting killed. At our shack. It's not a very safe shack, I don't think.
I asked who J-Dog was, and you guys said it was your friend.
Did J-Dog kill you, Inquisitor?
I think so.
Oh, I think J-Dog's cool. Maybe he didn't know it was you. Let me find him. I don't know anything, man. There's so many.
If you're in the group, you got a name over your head, so it's pretty easy to know if he's on your side or not.
He had a green name, so I asked these guys, and they said they were a friend.
Oh God.
Who the fuck is Drac 1?
You guys have any bullets?
Do we
what?
I got some. What do you need?
Shotgun ammo. Shotgun.
I ain't got any shoddy ammo, sorry.
Alright. That's fine, that's
actually,
fine.
Actually, I got 3 rounds.
I'm not gonna hide here, man. I'm gonna just go. I don't have much to lose. I found a backpack, but besides that, I die all the time, so I don't really give a shit.
Hmm.
Oh, I see him! Oh.
Hold fire!
That's not him.
Hold fire!
Alright.
What the hell's going on? I can't keep fucking anyone straight, goddammit.
He's on our team. Target ID, guys.
I'm sorry. All I saw was a black figure. I didn't see who he was anyway. So.
Dude, I don't trust anyone in this goddamn game. I just really don't. Except, I guess these guys are cool. Did J-Dog kill someone? I don't know what's going on. I just everyone.
Shut the door.
Everyone, get in the door. There, we live in here now. Close it.
Yo, did someone take the nails in here?
This is a fucking clusterfuck of I don't even know what to expect. Becca, how are things on your end?
Oh, thank God.
How are things on your end? I don't know what's going on. I'm sleeping, and I'll be right back.
Okay, I gotta grab 4 more logs to build the foundation.
Milo. I really got to fold this laundry.
Oh, sorry. Did you guys take that stuff?
No.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put it on. Oh! Who just shot?
Shots.
There we go.
Ain't us. Sure. Alright, everyone, weapons at the ready. Yo, Drac, get out of the way.
That's better. Me in.
Thanks, Ed.
Where's my glasses? Hold on.
Ooh, man.
What in the fuck is going on?
None of us shot.
Well, then who the hell
was? Dude, I don't even know what's going on.
Some guy shot from up in the area. Yeah, that's what's it called? Inquisitor's dead body.
Oh, damn.
Got shot by some
Becca, I'll try and find you in a second. Be careful, because apparently somebody's killing everyone. J-Dog, at the moment, I just downloaded TeamSpeak, so I'm just going to use that once we get everything situated. Where the hell did I put my glasses? I can't find my glasses. Oh, I found them.
Especially once we should be able to hide them on.
You couldn't find my glasses. But...
What?
But I did.
He's coming down the hill.
Okay, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Hold fire, hold fire.
I don't know who I trust and who I don't trust.
Alright, guys. I'm probably gonna go meet up with my friends. Do you guys see anything before I go?
Group.
I think we're good, dude.
Yeah, I think we're good, man.
Take all the arrows.
Yeah, tell your friends we're friendly though, eh?
No. We're usually friendly. It's just, I don't know, shit's been going on today. We've lost so much shit today, it's just like...
Did you say group?
Oh, it's cool, man. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Don't worry about it, man. Everyone's the same thing.
Are you using group chat right now?
Peace. Me?
No, Inquisitor.
So, yeah, Inquisitor, yeah, cool. I don't know what happened, dude. I just got back to the camp, and everyone's like, yeah, someone got shot. So,
yeah, J-Dog killed
don't
me,
make it. Do not use those brackets. We need six more brackets to make our deck foundation.
Yeah, J-Dog's cool. I don't think it was J-Dog. They said that
Inquisitor,
someone got shot from the fucking mountain or something. I don't know, man. I don't know. If anyone else dies, I'm killing everyone. Except Grox. Grox is cool. Except Grox.
Does anybody have a repair kit?
Shit, J-Dog, you scared the hell out of me.
Yeah, J-Dog, you're loud as shit, dude.
No, I got
Inquisitor,
sorry,
I thought
man.
I could hear you in group chat.
Okay, so anyway, you're off for camp, Becca, so you're right next to us. You're right next to us. Let me come find you.
Where are you at?
I can't not pick up the berries, you know me. So I have a satchel, that's cool, I guess. I don't know how to make it.
Wait, quick question. This group is just a bunch of random people?
Yeah, we're just a bunch of random people. I am the catalyst. Becca, so go to the water. Go to the water. I got you. I got you.
You and Grox know each other, right?
We do now. I just got shot with an arrow. I don't think they hit me, though. I don't know what to believe. Dude, what the hell? You've got to be so careful about shooting. I swear to God, if you kill me, that's the end of our friendship.
You scared me, man. I was just like, I just saw somebody, and I went after.
You're right next to the thing. I don't fucking trust this guy at all. I really want to just end his life. You're in the water. Okay, Becca, I'll come find you. If you're in the water, are you in G8? Are you in G8? Quadrant G8? Because I'll find you.
Who are all the other people in the group?
Just like random people that I found.
Why isn't J-Dog in the group?
J-Dog was in the group, but then he left or disconnected or something?
He was the only other person in
there. Hold on, there's more people here. This is just a clusterfuck of... I don't even know.
about silent.
This is a clusterfuck. What's up, y'all?
I don't know.
Everyone's back.
Silent.
Like, I asked him what he would want for this crossbow.
This is a clusterfuck. So I'm looking for you right now, Becca. So I see somebody moving over there. Becca, are you on an island? Oh my god, I'm tired. My character's so tired. Becca, are you on an island? Because I might see you. I also might see not you and just some people that want to kill me. I don't know what to believe anymore, man. I see a wolf. Okay. Okay, Becca. I'm going to come out to that island. And hope that that's you, and not someone who wants to kill me. Milo, what are you doing, crazy? Crazy? I lost my friends. My character really needs to sleep. Okay, good, good, I'm coming to the island.
Damn.
Yeah.
Hello?
I am.
You are?
I totally see you. I don't hear you, though.
Yeah, I'm around there right now.
No!
Okay, I saw a guy jumping around, so I just ran away. You're in C10?
Oh, I totally hit that guy.
I'm at B10.
We cool, man. We cool. Sup? Why'd you shoot at us? Why did you shoot at us?
Are you trying to shoot him? Yeah? No?
Fuck bows! Fuck bows! Becca, let's get the fuck out of here! Becca, go! J-Dog, see, I don't trust that guy.
Oh my god. Like, I'm just gonna pick up these bows.
Oh my god, I've only got 36 arrows left.
No.
So focused right now. Can use that. Becca, are you alive?
He died? You killed him?
I did, yeah, I did. He shot at you, you saw that, right?
Oh yeah, I thought that was you.
No, my name's Gino. My name's Gino.
Oh yeah, no shit.
Oh yeah, that's what's up. Got a hunting rifle on him. Take his satchel.
Bruh.
That'll help you out.
I can't pick it up because you're in his satchel too.
Oh, okay, hold on, hold on. I'm new to the game.
Whatever
I don't know things.
Called.
Hunting
really?
Rifle. Yeah, yeah, I'm super new to the game.
Oh fuck, I can't fucking click it.
There's that. There's that. Alright, there we go.
You done?
Yeah, so if you click on the loot, you should be able to get the stuff. I took his gun. There's no ammo with it, but we can find something back at the base. Now let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, follow me-ish. I kind of know where our base is. Everybody's probably like, where the fuck is Gino?
Yeah.
J-Dog, so Zellion killed you? I'm not fucking surprised. I didn't trust that guy. I did not trust that guy. We will wreck his shit. I tell you what. I fucking had a feeling about that guy. Yeah, my character's hungry and thirsty too. Oh, hold on. I didn't notice that I was dying of starvation.
Oh yeah, me too.
Are you dying of it already? Because I can give you berries. But I'd rather do it at the base if you did.
Oh my god, that's what like I kept seeing on your Twitch, just like, I gotta get the berries, I gotta get the berries.
That's my life, that is my life.
I was like, what the fuck?
I have nothing but berries,
there's
see?
Berries right here.
Okay, so you got this. Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, get the berries and then follow me.
Might get all of them?
What? Well, I would. Okay, come on, come on,
yeah,
come on.
You're you.
Okay.
I love
it. Okay.
Are you here yet, Inquisitor?
So.
I have a head cold right now, so like I sound like a guy.
That's okay. I sound like a guy too. Okay. Trying to make sure we don't get keeled. So
oh my
fun.
God, I tried to go to one shack, and some guy just popped out randomly, and he was like, "Oh my God, there's an intruder in our shack!" I was like, "Holy fuck!" I started running and thought I was gonna die.
That's awesome. Hold on one sec.
I
got some foods.
Foods?
Yeah, yeah. I'm eating my foods. Just enough to get back to the shack. Then I'll eat a bunch. Oh, it's because I'm tired. I'm losing energy and stuff. So yeah, we gotta get back.
I got a wood stick. Oh, that's good.
Okay, I believe it's this way. Follow me. I'm getting a little bit better at telling where the fuck I am.
Do you have a map?
I have like a crayon map. It's not very good.
Do you want a map? I can give you a map.
Like a real map? A map map?
Yeah, just wait. Stop.
Oh, hold on. Let's get back to the base so that I don't die.
Oh, fuck. Alright.
No, what happened to that up for wilderness, Kent?
Okay, it's around here somewhere.
Wonder if everybody died.
Are you freaking lost?
Don't even say it like that.
Is it right there or no?
God damn it. Was that Zellion? Run! Run! That fucking was, wasn't it? J-Dog, me too, man. I knew we should have killed that fuck. I knew it. At least I still technically have a radio. Well, I'm dead again.
I bet J-Dog killed you.
No, I think Zellion's the one that's been killing people. But I don't really know.
Yeah, what was with the shotgun, though? When with I died.
Did you get shot with a shotgun?
Yeah, I did.
I think it was Zellion. I think he had a shotgun. Becca, I know, right?
I should have killed him. He kept looking at me.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Respawn. Yeah, I didn't trust that guy.
I don't know why, especially that he was not in the group.
Yeah, exactly. Well, that's the thing, is I didn't, like, have him follow me. He just found our shack. Like a douche. Okay, I want to respawn. I want to respawn. I know, Becca, right? Wait, what's going on?
What about the rest in the group?
I spawned at, like, B something, but then I respawned because I was like, fuck this. What's going on? Is my... Oh, I think my game crashed. That's the first time it's happened for me. But I guess that other people were having issues with that. Ah, oh, that's too bad. That's too bad. Let me restart it then, I suppose. Yeah, he's been crashing a lot, I guess. Okay, let's pull Steam back up here. Pull Steam back up. Normal? It is normal, but it's first person only. First person only. And you totally can play with us. We were, like, working to get, you know, a base going, and Becca and I finally found each other. I killed some son of a bitch who shot at Becca, and then some guy was just sitting there in the bushes and shot us when we were going to our base. So it sucked. But that being said, yes, if you can find us, you can totally play with us. You can totally play with us. Daybreak. Man, I knew it too. I did not trust that guy. I did not trust that guy. Man. I knew I shouldn't have. What server is this? Gino Lee, don't play in the streets. Oh, Aftermath. So yeah, he was right. It is Aftermath. Aftermath is the server that we is playing on. I wonder if you can make backpacks. I bet you can, but I just don't know how. So Becca, I died because I got shooted, and then I respawned a couple times to try and get closer to G8. And now I am logging back in because the game crashed. Which I guess is pretty common, but I haven't run into that issue yet. Respawn. Oh, that's so pitiful. In the zombie apocalypse, sometimes the best way is to just take the easy way out. That's a bad joke. Zellion or whatever. The good news is, I don't think anyone gave Zellion the code. I didn't trust that guy from day one. I should have just killed him. So, I'm not too far away. Where am I? I'm in I-8 currently, Becca. I might stay here, because it's close to G-8. Yeah, I will. So, I-8, church and water. Okay. I see the church, and I see the water.
I always found it suspicious that the other group members aren't using the group chat.
I know. Can you still hear me? Inquisitor, can you hear me, yo? Aww.
I found a radio.
Oh, they can't hear me anymore. Yeah, dude, right now we are in... Oh, well, I'm gonna go for it. Oh, man! Becca, you're around here somewhere. Hey, everybody's friendly. We're all friends here.
Can you just F2 for me? Just so I know we're friends? Shooting?
We're friends, bro. We're friends. I'm not gonna do anything. Look at me.
I'll do it too. Can you just do that for me, please?
Yeah, dude, raise the roof. Did you just shoot me?
Like shot him.
Did you just shoot me?
No, he didn't shoot you. He's just being a bitch.
Oh my god.
For being a bitch.
We're all friends here. Why do I hear myself on that?
Oh look, it's Gino. It's Gino.
Yeah, what's up, girl? Hey.
Oh, you found us.
Do you want to know something funny?
I'm watching your Twitch and this episode.
Oh, you should totally mute it because I can hear myself twice and it's like totally...
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, it's awful. I muted it.
Gracias.
Oh, you're on Twitch, huh?
No, you're on Twitch. Smile.
Oh.
I didn't know you could raise the roof.
Yeah, it was me shooting.
Did I die?
Take a load of that.
Am I dead?
Nah, you're still alive.
You dead?
Yeah, I'm alive. No, I'm not dead, really. This F2 thing is weird. This looks like the church from,
So you can press F2 to put your hands down now.
Well, now I'm just kind of used to it. Hey, has anyone seen Kingsman?
Let me twerk on you, dude.
Has anyone seen Kingsman? Shit. Because look at this church. This is literally the Kingsman church.
Like, literally.
Literally.
Like, twerk competition happening pretty soon?
Twerk it.
Well, twerk competition.
Man, I don't trust anyone in this goddamn game.
Yeah.
I found a beanie cap.
Oh yeah, you can check in those.
Cool. I hear shoe sting.
I need to find nails.
Alright, so, the goal is to get to G8 and find all my friends and try not to get shot.
Yeah, it's this way. Hello!
Hey, what's up? I still hear you. Oh, I found scrap metal.
I mean, I think all the cars have scrap metal. Do you need it?
I don't know.
Hold on.
Alright. I don't need it right now. They need it at the base. But, we're not near the base. I'm gonna put my hands down. This feels weird.
It's to go to G8, you gotta go this way.
G8.
I lost my map that I was gonna
That could be our cabin name. I'm gonna duck right here, hold on. Oh my god, people are being so loud out there.
Can't see nothing.
Yeah, I can't see a damn thing either. Was I hidden?
No.
I felt hidden.
Well, no, I had a flashlight at you, so.
Oh, let's go to G8. That's my plan. Okay. G8. But yeah, when you find us, my name is Gino. Gino, so you'll know. I'm gonna follow I'm gonna follow Becca. I hear a wolf. No, it's not a wolf. It's a that. I can't really hear what Becca's saying.
Cause
she's too far away. What? Yeah, I'm still back here. It's like the old Greek myth of what is it? Eurydice and Orpheus. If you look back, you'll lose me forever.
Oh, what's that? I started in I. And it took me like 5 minutes to get
G. Give me an update, dude.
Sup? So I am at I-8, and I met up with a friend, and we are going to G-8 to see if we can set. What's that?
Yeah, the bastard got him.
Wait a minute.
I want to use group chat.
How are they talking? How am I hearing them? Can you guys hear me at all?
I'm at the tunnel at the end of it. I'm entering now.
I lost Becca.
Okay, I see you. I see you.
Hey. Can you guys hear
Stop
me?
Running.
I think we have friends.
I'm right behind you.
Fuck? No, we're in I-7.
We're in I-7/8. It's cool.
Yeah, like. Okay, like,
is that a person?
Is there anything at the end?
Do you have a radio?
No.
That's either a person or a zombie.
Oh my god, I just like dropped my binoculars not long ago.
Yo, can you guys
hear me? I got this.
Radio on the ground.
I need a bow.
You got what?
Sniper, I can hear you.
I need a bow.
Oh, okay. So this is a group chat, right?
A bow now? Yeah.
Okay, I'm at G5.
You guys wanna make a difference?
How do you do group chat?
It's
numpad 1.
Did you see that guy ahead of us?
What's that? What?
Hey, that Zealous guy, whatever. The guy starting with a Z.
A bow? No, I'm making one. Hold on.
Hostile, dude.
Yeah, see? Okay, I didn't know I could group chat, but I did not trust that fucker from the beginning.
Hey, he's shooting at us, Inquisitor.
Okay, give me a second. My friends are in trouble. So let me add you to our group so you can hear what's going on. Hold on.
Freaking killed me. Yeah, I was just looking for a cross.
Oh, shit. There's somebody right there. Like, behind you running.
Might be a Zed. If not, they can kill us and we'll respawn.
Hey, I'm at G6 now. I spawned.
I'm gonna go prone. Give me a sec. I'll try to add you to the group.
Need little fucking claws.
Little owl. Why isn't that letting me invite?
What?
Oh, Grox is the leader.
This guy had nothing, dude.
That's why.
What the fuck? It didn't
Hey, Grox, you still around?
Oh, shit.
I really need to sleep.
Yo, Gina.
Can you add Little Owl to the group? I was the leader, but then I got DC'd, so.
I think we should make a new group.
Who's in the group now? I think everyone in the group is cool.
Who is that?
Yeah. It's just that Zelly guy or whatever.
They're probably spies.
And he wasn't in the group at all.
No, it's good. We've got me, Grox, Evil, Silent Inquisitor. Yeah, so we're all cool here.
Okay. Did you pick up that radio I dropped, Inquisitor?
Hey, come in, please.
Yeah, I did.
I'm at.
I don't know. Just play it cool.
I'm just resting.
I don't know. Somebody's saying I come in peace, but I can't see them.
I don't believe them.
Oh,
follow
shit.
Me.
Right there, behind you. Mics?
Oh my god. I see you and I hear you.
Who is that?
You're not gonna ax me. You're not gonna ask me a question. I know I look intimidating, and I know she looks intimidating, but we don't have pants on. Well, I think I have pants on, but she doesn't.
Yeah, you have pants on. I don't have pants on.
Oh my god, I don't have pants.
Wait, there's a magnum in here, right?
Oh my god, I'm the only one with pants. This is getting awkward.
I give you gifts.
I give you...
Is it pants? Because that's what I want.
No, you have pants.
Oh, I have pants.
Gino, you have pants on.
Oh my god, this game is confusing.
No.
Okay, press tab and it says what kind of clothes you have on.
We just killed Kalitsu and Canadian.
Nice, dude. Why do I always find groups of people?
There's somebody coming at us. Inquisitor. Ammo. At the end of the tunnel.
I always find people. I'm gonna make some arrows and then we're gonna go find my friends because I fight for my friends.
I feel like into the night.
Yes, if you find us, you can totally be in the group.
He got me, bro. Kill him.
Ah, fuck. He was too fast.
Girl, boy, you have a bow arrow right behind you.
He killed us both.
He had a shotgun.
Oh, you got a bat. You got an axe, man. Shit.
What's going on right here?
Oh!
I don't know.
Are you serious?
I don't kill people, but like, we don't have time for this.
Gosh damn it, I'm naked again.
My
this
God.
Is the worst.
Oh, poor.
Okay, what we're gonna do, we're gonna take the base stuff.
We don't have time for this.
Stuff to make the foundation.
Let's go find my friends.
Make a new shack somewhere in a decent spot.
No,
we don't.
Yeah, okay. Well, I think we're going the right way.
Yeah, we don't need a new thing.
Fuck.
Man, I ain't taking no chances. I finally found
okay,
you.
Wait.
We're gonna find my
okay,
friends.
Wait.
Yeah, and the other guys
Where's
left.
The church? Okay, the church is right here.
What guys?
So we gotta go
Look
to
at the group.
Try to find E3.
Yeah, let's work this out.
Yeah,
so
a couple
yeah.
guys logged off.
Okay.
Like, the
no, the church is right there.
A while ago
We're
to
like
dinner.
Near East Street already.
Drax is
okay.
For a little
I'm
bit to play some Battle
road.
Royale. So there's a couple things like that.
Yeah, there's a road right there. Okay, wait. Church. Where?
All right. So I am with my friend, and we are heading to G8 ish. Becca, where you at, girl? I'm over here. I'm by the fence.
G6? I thought it was in G8.
I'm by the fence, yo.
Go and make a quick run for the
dam. There's somebody behind me. It's the same guy you shot.
Yeah, I'm at the
Oh, yeah, that's our friend. What do you mean? What do you mean?
The guy didn't really loot me, so I'm assuming he's...
Okay, there. He doesn't have a bow. He doesn't pose a threat anymore. So he's cool. He can be with us.
Stuff back.
He doesn't have nothing.
Did you get his name?
Because we took it all. Yeah,
yeah
with
the,
I didn't say we took it. I'm not about to get shot again before I meet up with my friends. That's it. That's it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going
yeah.
to stab him to death.
I didn't shoot you. It was Gino.
Oh, throw me under the bus. But yeah, it was me.
No problem.
Okay, we're in.
All those bullets!
Oh my god.
Nothing against you, man. You can join us. I'd love it if you joined us. But like, I don't trust anyone right now. I want to get to my buddies. Come with us.
Who's Little Owl?
Okay,
Little Owl is my one of my friends from the stream. She's cool. She didn't like when I killed that guy back there, though.
Can someone get to the base to like unload on this asshole chasing me?
Hey, what's up, yo?
Yo, what the hell?
What's up, man?
Okay, so we found this. This is a road.
Yeah.
Church is up there. I feel
okay,
like we
wait,
head that
no,
way.
Look at this. Look at, there's a map right here.
Is this E?
Okay, look. Come here.
Oh, come snap. Here. Is this a map? You're
yeah,
so clever.
See the arrow right there?
Yes.
That's where we are. So, we have to go this way. Look.
Wait, which one's the arrow? This is confusing as hell.
Look, Gino.
Yes.
We gotta go this way, straight.
That way.
Straight, yeah.
Are you sure?
Okay, yeah. Cause look, the
Okay, I believe
right,
you. I believe
right
you.
There.
Inquisitor, oh my god, what's up?
There's a guy over there. Right across the road. He's right there.
Oh, he's right there. He's
let him do his dumb thing. Okay, this is North Greenhorn. North.
Yeah, so we gotta go over there. Over there.
I trust you. Inquisitor, follow her. She's brilliant. Inquisitor! Where the fuck are you going?
Yo, is anyone anywhere nearby the base?
Inquisitor, I'm right next to you, bro.
Is he coming?
On the way to IE.
You're in battle?
Saw a group.
Inquisitor, where are you going, man?
What do you mean?
I'm right behind you.
I'm gonna beat this guy up.
You're gonna beat him up? Who cares? Let's go find the base and find our friends.
Hey, yo.
I'm gonna kick his ass. Hold on.
Hey, hey, hey.
Person.
What? You talking to me?
Oh, I thought that was a gun. I was like, what the? No, you're not supposed to have ammo. Any weapons.
This fucking game, man. This fucking game.
Christ. Help me out.
Evil corroded.
Shotgun.
Oh.
It was a mistake.
Run! God damn it, Invoke. Oh, I knew it.
He has a police vest, though.
Little owl, come on, come on. Becca, where the fuck are you going?
I don't know.
Come on, girl, he's got a gun. We're leaving. I was trying to save freaking Inquisitor, but he's on his own now. He's dead.
He's... Yeah, I know. I thought we were going to be safe, but we're not.
No, we're not going to save a dead person. We're going to get the fuck out of here. Yeah, he's dead. No, girl, forget that. We don't need no stupid ammo. We need to get the fuck away from the guy with the gun. Come on, run. Run.
Were you about to shoot?
Haha, take that. Run. Do you really? I feel like you killed someone just now. Are you in peace for real? You lying sack of shit! I would shoot you if I had a gun. If I had a gun, I'd shoot the crap out of you.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
It's cool, at least we died together.
Yeah.
God damn it! Yeah, this game is impossible, because people find shotguns and apparently they know where they spawn. Alright guys, I'm dead.
Killed ya.
The fucking shotgun guy. Inquisitor, you had to go.
Light his ass.
I totally would've, but all I had was like a gun. Or I mean a bow.
I could see him from here.
Wait. Yeah, he has ammo. Stay away from him. He bad news.
Dude, I just want to get the base stuff and we're getting out of there.
Like, yeah, I just want to get the base stuff and find a new base, a safe base.
Yeah.
G2, this is really far away. Becca, we cannot win. This is so crappy. Right now I'm trying to respawn. As close to G8 as I possibly can. Where are you at? If I spawn next to you, I'll go ahead and... Oh, I see a person. Are those people or zombies? I'm gonna go talk to them.
There, I died on that.
They're zombies.
B8? What the hell?
There, I'm dead now. Yeah, goddamn, this game is crazy hard to get something going. We had a cool group. I didn't trust Zeliard or whatever the fuck his name was.
Anyone at the bait?
Well, was the door closed for the base?
He definitely got in the base.
Oh, well, there's probably not much there then.
Nah, he didn't loot any of it, I saw him. He's just there for the kicks.
He probably took my shotgun shells.
Oh, Becca, you're a D10. You can respawn, actually. I'm trying to spawn closer to G. Or if I get close to D10, I'll see if you're still there.
Inquisitor, run with me back to the tunnel. Maybe we can get our shit.
The fact that you can do a group chat, though, is really cool.
I'm at B8, though. Oh, that's pretty close, huh?
Yeah. It's only two away. I'm at D9.
So I'm at G2. Becca, you type respawn.
Did you guys check?
You hit enter, / respawn, and you'll respawn. What's up, Milo? My kitty being cute. Okay, I'm at E7, so I'm like right here. Don't get cornered. Okay, if I find a water source, I can get... Let's go up here, see what's here. I bet I can get closer. Hey, what up?
Not much, you?
Huh? whole lot of not much.
Are you friendly?
I'm friendly as heck, but I also don't have anything, and I also just spawned.
I just spawned two